cut. But a Dayton mother says after trick-or-treating on Monday with her 11-year-old daughter, that's what happened. She says her daughter bit into a Baby Ruth candy bar and found a needle stuck inside. The mother says she didn't check her kids' candy before they started eating. Now she calls it a mistake that